So we're still about to make some new data set pa ya. Mag-fill yung test ginawa natin PR system. Okay, so dito sa admin natin, so itong pag-sell order is palitan natin ito ng refund. Refund order, okay? Yes, para mapalitan sila. Ayan. Okay, so it's nothing in content type 1 beta. Uh, will be air with pani. Okay, and here, speak. Then I take to the ID, the CID, section number, description, the price, the quantity, the total. Then the ASS, remote fee, people number. User chapati. The first date is still well enough and see it. People number. So this is the actual number. Okay. So also refund and so this pin na yung refund natin. Okay, so maglagay na lang natin dito sa baba ng total refund. Set the alignment. The inside of the system. And the privilege. So try that then. Okay, so if none pala. So yung is none is space over. If none is my sphere. Okay, so done for again. Okay, so people count two, and then total amount is 819. So 69 plus 250. So again, ito lang muna yung gagawin natin tutorial kasi may pasok pa ako is 36:49 a.m. So ingat kayo palagi. Happy coding.